Dobro jutro svima. Nakon par noći opet sam noćio u šatoru. Evo, šator je ovdje. Imao sam i veselo na pokraj i vodu. Nešto je ovdje bilo. Iza su i stolovi tamo, stolice, bila je nekakva priredba, nešto. Uglavnom, evo, u parku sam noćio u mjestu Levižan, ne znam točan izgovor. Uglavnom, evo, nakon nekog vremena opet u šatoru, ovdje u parku. Današnji dan posvećujem jednoj svojoj kolegici poznanici, jednoj bistroj, energičnoj, entuzijastičnoj, raspoloženoj uvijek osobi, Veroniki, Veroniki Novoselac. Mi se znamo već nekoliko godina, iako se jako rijetko vidimo. Uglavnom uvijek kad se vidimo, kad se sretnemo, nađemo, uvijek imamo ugodne razgovore, ugodno druženje. Tako da, eto, s Veronikom je uvijek bilo lijepo i ugodno. Pa evo, dakle, Veronika, ovim putem te pozdravljam i danas trčim za tebe, ovaj dan ide za tebe. Hello, good morning everyone. After a few nights, I spent the night again here in the tent. I showed it already. I also had a toilet beside it, and the water, and the chairs and table are there. I borrowed the chair to sit. So I had all convenience here in this park, in the place called Levignan, something like that. Today I'm continuing further, and today's day I will dedicate to one of my friends, Veronika Novoselac. Veronika and me know each other for a few years, and although we don't see each other so often, but when we do, we have nice conversations, nice hangouts, spending nice time together. So I like to meet Veronika here and there, and when we have opportunity to meet. So on this occasion, Veronika, I'm running for you today. This day goes for you, and yeah, hope that we see us some occasion soon.